non-person sex and have never been.
Sex does repel me. I think I know for a fact that it does.
The longest time I was confused as in why I wasn't normal like the others.
Just as in how you know if you're straight, you're not into the same sex. So for me, I know that I am sex repulsed. I'm not into it.
Hi, I'm 22. Currently still a student, and I identify as asexual. The group on Facebook, as well as our own website called asexualityindia.org.
Well, the first and the foremost problem that most asexuals face and would face is being able to come to terms with it. First of all, there is complete lack of awareness. There's not many avenues out there where you can learn that it's an actual thing, that it's an actual sexual orientation or the lack of it. The second problem that any average asexual in India would face once they've come to terms with their own asexuality is being able to come out of the closet, like being able to explain their asexuality and their lack of sexual attraction to anybody at all, to their family and friends. This is obviously a very taboo topic in the Indian society, and it's kind of ironic how both sexuality and the lack of it are frowned upon and considered a taboo. The lack of proper avenues to find a suitable partner, a lot of asexual people actually end up being in these associations which can be called marriage of conveniences, wherein they marry a homosexual person so that none of the parties has any sexual or romantic expectations from the other party, while in the eyes of the world they are a regular married couple, which is also heterosexual. The thing is that as a matter of fact, most asexuals would probably never face the kind of discrimination that a homosexual probably faces in this country or anywhere else. So in a way, it is understandable why the LGBT community is not as eager to have us included in their community. But at the same time, it is a fact that asexuals are a part of sexual minority, and we could definitely do with some more acceptance from our LGBTQ friends.